Hello, YouTube. Hot Lead Retired here. I just saw where Donald Trump says we need to ban all Muslims from coming in this country. But of course, CNN's taking it out of context. He said until Congress gets something, ban all Muslims coming in here until Congress figures out a way to do background checks on these people. But of course, Wolf Blitzer on CNN, Donald Trump wants to ban all Muslims coming in this country. What do you think about that, Democratic Congressman Pussy?
Well, that's against our values.
Well, so is getting killed, man. So is getting killed. I don't know who the hell that congressman was, but he's... I don't know. You know, he's a little light in the loafers. But anyway, my video, my main point is, there's not much you can do about a random terrorist attack. One, you can arm up, and that's not 100% either. And two, for all you limp-wristed wimps out there that are afraid of guns, you can buy a bulletproof vest, and that's not 100%. Or, if you got the balls, you can live up in the Appalachian Mountains like me, away from everybody, and there's no racial tension, no crime. It's peace and quiet, man. And I can sit back and eat a box of popcorn and drink a soda and watch all this stuff happen on TV. That's an option. Well, anyway, short video, but thanks for watching. See you later.